Alright, good morning everybody. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're doing the memorial ride for Carlo for my brother. There's a lot of things I want to talk about, right? There's a couple of things going down between certain groups and certain groups and shit like that. So, two groups, I'm not gonna mention anything, you know, there's a lot of drama going on. I'm not going to the ride for no fucking drama. I'm simply going to ride for my brother. That's it. And if drama pops off, you know, that's their issue. You know, I'm not here for no drama. I'm simply here to ride my ride with my brother and to relieve his ashes, watch the relief of ashes. Like 4 or 5 minutes down the road from the meetup spot. So we're not very far. I do need to get gas. I need to check tire pressures and stuff like that. Goddamn woman, use your fucking blinkers, bro. People in Antelope don't use their blinkers, man. But yeah, the meetup spot is 5 minutes away, so I'm trying to get there as soon as possible because I woke up late because I was tired as hell and shit like that. I was still debating whether or not I was going to go, but you know what? Somebody told me to do it for Carlos, so here I am. It's supposed to rain around 5, but hopefully it doesn't rain throughout the ride. If it does, it's whatever. We got brand new tires, so hopefully everything goes good and we have a good ride. So the package I got yesterday from Impact Tech with the wrong shit. I got the right hardware bolt for the Impact Tech cage and shit like that, right? But I ordered the wrong fucking pucks. I ordered, for some reason, I don't know how, but I got rear sub cage bolts and stuff like that. So they sent me sub cage slider pucks when I needed crash cage slider pucks. I'm not sure how in the hell I managed to click that. My phone broke and had a broken screen. So, damn, she kind of thick. Lost chain thought. My phone screen is broken, right? So I think whenever I was doing the order, the finger scroll thing fucking tripped out and shit. So I gotta wait till like I get paid again, or if I go to the casinos and run out some money, I gotta wait till then to get the 4 pucks ordered. Hopefully they can send the pucks out sooner than 2 weeks, but everything's hand built, so it might take 2 weeks. I'm really liking the Mustang. I don't know why. I've never been a Mustang fan just because of seeing all those Mustang crash videos, but some of these newer Mustangs are looking nice. Even the older ones, like the Boss Mustangs, they're looking really nice. All right, we gotta speed this shit up, cause if not, I'm gonna be fucking late to this thing. So we're like really around the corner from the meetup spot. Think it's at like a Chevron or something like that. I'm not sure, but the meetup spot is like right over here. So hopefully, I don't know who's all gonna be here. It's supposed to be like 50 plus people. So we'll see how that shit goes. Get gas real quick. Just some people here, you know what I'm saying? So hella motherfuckers, hella people here. Max here. Like I said, it's a bunch of Harley riders. So it was crazy, right? When I moved down to Sacramento back in January, right? My first bike night was in February, I think. But this is where me and Carlos originally met up at.
You got them,
for the first bike night. And then after that, you know, after that we went all over the place, you know what I'm saying? We went over to this is originally where me and Carlos first went on our bike ride, and then we met up at the fucking car wash for another fallen rider at the same time. So, you know, this brings back a lot of memories. I have hella videos of me and Carlos right here, you know what I'm saying? Like, this is where he introduced me to Paul, who I ride with on Sundays and stuff like that, and a whole bunch of other people, you know? Me and Carlos shared a lot of history and a lot of fun times, so it's real, like, I don't know how to explain the feeling right now, but I'm glad that, you know, I'm right down the street from where we originally, where I live is right down the street from where we originally met up at, so it's all good. Oh, there it is right there. Somebody on that? You on this? You getting air? No? Check this air pressure. Think this is gonna be a zero, so. Yep, 10 pounds, so. Yeah, show that. There's a lot of people, about 50, 55, 40. So. It's all good. It's a long ride, so I'm just gonna have to see how this shit goes. They're going to offer Annie's first, and then we're going to Salmon Falls. I think there'll be more people meeting up at Offer Annie's, but I'm not entirely sure.
Mama called on my birthday like hallelujah. 28, you made it out of 27 safe.
Alright, so we almost up to Uncle Eddie.
It's your last.
Cause you never feel the moment till it's burned.
You never know until it's gone, yeah.
Oh, time just keeps on ticking fast.
No,
no, this danger in.
Alright, so we just finished up eating and everything. So we better head to Salmon Falls and everything.
Better slow down before you crash and burn.
Yeah. Never lose control, but I get close to it. Live in the moment, I'm just trying to make the most of it. The other night, I swear I took down the baddest bitch. I passed out, she stuck a pick and she posted it.
bunch of problems, I just counted it. Everything's authentic, this ain't counterfeit. I'm just trying to make my mama proud of it. Stay in control up until you spiral out of it. Living fast is 3 ways, I ain't slept in 3 days. Making money 3 ways, keep on running these plays. And I don't need praise, I need more paydays. Need more vacays, never took the safe way. I'm living like the villain does. They say karma's coming round, but until it does, I'ma do these drugs till I feel a buzz. I ain't slowing down, I'm trying to live it up. Yeah.
Gas?
I ran out of gas.
You ran out of gas?
Yeah, well, I told Mac I needed gas, and he said, okay, I'll wait. And I was about to get gas, and you guys were leaving, so I was like, fuck it. I didn't realize we were going this far.
Yeah, you gotta get that before everybody leaves. Yeah, because it's a long-ass road to where we're going.
I know, hopefully someone will come by with gas.
If you want, try to pull a car over.
Huh?
If you want, try to pull a car over and go and get gas. Hey, pull. Motherfucker, I'm not trying to wave at you.
Gas can, do you?
Let's get out of the road.
Just see if you can get a ride.
Get a ride?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe.
Like, just get a ride and get like a gas can at the gas station or something like that. The road to give away to ashes, so we got a whole new change of plans right now. Go to a bar or some shit like that, or I don't know where we're going, but we're going to go hang out. Is R1, but I'm not a cross-plane person, that's the only thing. If only they could take that bike and make it back to the I-4s, that'd be perfect. So yeah, I guess we finna be here. They're gonna chill, have drinks and stuff like that. I'm gonna get back to the house and change the CCT and everything. Y'all, that pretty much concludes today's video. I got a 20-minute drive. I don't think y'all want to watch me on the freeway just smashing. So I'll see y'all next time. Tomorrow, I don't know what the weather going to be like. We may or may not have stunt day, but depending on the weather, it's what we'll do. So see y'all next time.
Since I had my nose, yeah. House full of helos, soul pounds of zeros. Cocaine my hero, you ain't fixed, I get Debo. Always asking what to learn like, young home still freeload. Don't fly around my signal, I'll rearrange your dental.